levels normal.
Deal with this.
send reinforcements? Do they know we're here?
We've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Let's get to it before there's any more Kett. That was pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
Oh, come on, Drak, stop that.
Vetra, what are you doing here?
I'm with the Pathfinder. That Pathfinder.
A friend of Vetra's a friend of mine.
My name's Scott Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The Kett seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, Drac, we could use someone with your skills.
Tempting as that is, Vetra, I'm a little too old to be carrying humans through a fight. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
A field log pathfinder, issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.